ultimately found solitude in the art of coffee roasting. Now, little did he know, his bean therapy would be the catalyst for helping other vets on their own journey to reclaim their lives.
Along the banks of the Fox River sits a small business with an unusual name.
Gun Barrel Coffee.
Inside, you'll find Sal Dazzo, U.S. Army vet turned head coffee roaster.
Our company is 2 years old. It started in a three-season room. It was getting smoky in there. Finally, the wife just kind of told me, hey, take the stuff and find a place. So that's what we did. And this is home now.
A place for not only Sal, but everyone who served under the flags covering the walls.
When other veterans come in here, we'll talk and, you know, BS about our times in service.
You know, obviously when I got out of the military, like a lot of veterans, I was bouncing around everywhere. I just didn't seem to fit anywhere.
Some of them just pour their heart out and, you know, sometimes we have some relief, you know, sometimes it's a really good moment and sometimes it's some bad moments, you know, a little tear shedding.
I think supporting each other is huge. It's hard to find somebody that'll help you out, and going through another veteran is awesome.
For Sal, it was the coffee beans that gave him purpose and passion.
You know what, it's really fun just doing the whole mixing and coming up with a coffee that's really smooth.
Every bag, a nod to his military background.
The one you're drinking has Brazil, Vietnamese, and Tanzania.
There's no donuts or comfy seating here, but there are tables, every one of them displaying items made by fellow comrades.
I started out my career in the Army in 2004. I've had 2 combat deployments in Iraq.
This is Christian Ludeberg's half of the table.
I started with kind of a necessity, making little small trinkets here and there.
His handcrafted plaques and coasters piling up at home until Sal encouraged him to put that pride on display.
People do love it because it's, we remember. And that's what's really important. You're able to honor it.
I thought it'd be a great exposure for them, great exposure for us. It just worked out to be perfect.
This is Alpha Outpost. We're a monthly subscription service. We specialize in outdoor themed gear from hunting, fishing, hiking, anything you could think of.
Having other military individuals that own business around the area and just all of us creating that culture of, hey, you're not alone.
Thank you.
$1 of every sale at Gun Barrel Coffee is donated to veterans and first responder programs.
R&R is record decaf.
A corner of Batavia where camaraderie is as strong as the coffee served up.
I come in here all the time and I see all the flags and it makes me feel like I'm at home.
Gun Barrel Coffee, they sell their roasts both in their Batavia store and online. So we're going to post a link to that. And some of those other vets, their wares, we'll post links to that as well. But I have to tell you, the coffee is really good.
Mm. But so much more than a bag of beans. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Aaron. As we've been telling you, it's going to be a working weekend for a lot.